Good evening, everyone. We are now on GTA 5 online, and welcome to my new building. So we've got a lovely bedroom, lovely kitchen and everything. So let me show you around. So here is the bathroom. You can actually get in the shower on this one. Here is the living room. Yes, you can watch TV, you can answer the phone. You got a kitchen over here. There is a beer here, and sometimes you have a whiskey. Okay, here is the front door to the house and to the garage, which I will show you in a minute. My bedroom, very nice. No sexy women clothes anywhere. So my housemate Richard has got a house similar to this. And he's got some lovely, sexy lady clothing. Let me show you the garage as well.
Knickers and dress.
Yeah, he's got knickers and a dress, by the way. So, yeah. So, let me show you the garage, which is over this side. So, let's go to the garage.
I've got a good car here.
I've got the Fast and Furious black car. There we go. What a sweet ride that baby is, eh? Yeah, baby. Check this out. Nice set of wheels. So, yeah, it's got a bit of a shielding. And I don't know if I can repaint that. And then I've got this nice car, gold car that I done earlier. So, let's take this car out for a spin. Let's have a look. And I'm going to take you to a very special place, guys. I'm going to take you to casino so we can win some money. And there's a little event going on over there, which my friend Richard played earlier. So we'll show you that. So first of all, I've got to pinpoint it, which is over here. And then also before I do that, we're going to activate our passive mode. So no one will shoot me. Why, thank you. Let's roll. I thought you said moron then. I'm sure that guy just said moron. Hey, watch it, punk. Yeah. I'm going as fast as possible. Whee! It feels like I'm in the movies. Oh, well drifted. Oh, that was close. Sorry. It's just down here. And then just park up. Excuse me. Right. Make sure there's no guns. Welcome to the casino, guys. Enjoy. Come on.
Are you seeing that console?
Yeah. There's a nice car on the spinny wheel that you can win at the casino.
That you can spin the wheel.
Yep.
Welcome to the diner. Feel free to come in and have a good time. And of course,
here's our butler.
Very good, Vincent. Very good. You managed not to frighten them away this time. Well, wonderful. We are making progress. Right this way, sir. Welcome. Welcome to the Diamond Casino Spa and Resort. We are finally open for business.
Oh, yeah.
I'm Tom Connors, Executive Director of Guest Services. Unfortunately, as Vincent mentioned, we are a membership-only establishment as far as our facilities are concerned. Regulation. For now. Membership dues are very reasonable and purchasable at reception or on our website, if that's more your thing. Ah, champagne. I'll take those. Let me show you around. Mm-hmm. Oh, the boss. Miss Baker, I'd like you to meet a prospective member. And this is Miss Agatha Baker, our general manager.
Thank you, Tom. Good to meet you. Enjoy your time with us. Tom, you going to give them a little tour of the resort?
Of course.
Why, of course.
Oh, and so far, no signs.
Let's talk another time.
She's
okay.
Yeah.
So, come with
she's
me.
The boss.
That is where I normally work. If you come see me, I will help you get the most out of our facilities, especially
that's
for all
famous.
Our VIP members. Mm-hmm. Over here is
oh yeah, the bar, cocktails, gin. Anyone not there, gin?
Hey, Josephine. And this is our casino floor. We have all the usual games, blackjack, roulette, three-card poker, slot machines, and inside track horse racing. Now, if you're interested in the real VIP experience, you can purchase one of our exclusive penthouse condominiums. We're talking black card, premium grade, utterly unique luxury, and a remarkable home for you and your loved ones. And of course, on the floor, bonuses and opportunities like free champagne. And that concludes our tour. If you're interested, all the details are up on the website.
There's the big wheel.
Place to relax and entertain.
Thank you very much.
Soon. You know where to find me.
Yep. First of all, we need the membership. So you get some credits to use up, but you got to do this every 24 hours. So here's the bonus car if you do it. So first of all, we need to pick up our chips. So over here is our clothing, so I'll do that in a bit. So first of all, we need to get the membership, so I go back to the guy. Yeah, I need your assistance, please. Get off the phone. So we need to buy the membership, am I sure? Yes. There we go. Cleaning services are free as well. So, oh, you can buy a penthouse. Okay. Right, let's go.
Become the center of attention by upgrading to VIP status. Just purchase a penthouse and you'll be a member of an exclusive party of people just like you, rich and ready to party.
Thank you, love. Right, let's try my luck. Ready? Let's go. Let's go, let's go. What am I going to win? What am I going to win? I am going to win. Oh, 130,000. Yes. Woohoo. Thank you. Nice. All right, let's go to some clothing. Let's see what clothing they've got. Full jackets.
Burger shot.
Oh, can't really.
Uh-oh. Awkward.
I can't look at it. Oh, okay. Uh-huh. I think I look very sexy in one of those. Bomber jackets. Cool, limey. Okay, sports jackets. Oh, I've got some nice jackets in here. Overcoat. Oh, blimey. Dressing gowns. Anyone want any of that? Shirts. Another. So, yeah. I could probably get some of these, so I'll probably go for that one. And go. Sweaters. Right, any old business shirts? Got some business shirts here. No. Oh, okay, I can't find any trousers. Okay,
I've never walked so far in all my life.
I told you to wear your other shoes.
Oh my goodness me. Oh my god, you're... Pineapple. Oh man. Oh, classic. What else is here? Might as well have a look. What else can I have a look at? Or browse its sellers. Hats. No, it looks like I've been smacked in the face. Maybe. I don't know. Headphones? Oh, okay, no. Okay.